Wait.
With the one arm dumbbell row. This exercise performs the dumbbells here. When using this exercise, make sure you've got enough room to perform this exercise. Make sure you've got the correct shoes on and also the correct weight desired when you've been performing this, okay? A couple of key things when you're doing this, make sure your breathing's right, your back's nice and straight, okay? And also look straight ahead, okay? This exercise is designed to target your back muscles here, okay? Your shoulders and a bit of your arms, your biceps, your triceps, okay? So when you're pulling up, you're gonna breathe out and you breathe in, okay? I want to demonstrate for you now, and you can do it after me, okay?
Great.
So one knee there,
yep.
Feet there, look straight ahead, back nice and straight, grab the dumbbell, breathe out, like if you're pulling a machine, like you're pulling it, or like you're pulling chicks, whatever you want.
Oh,
okay.
Chicks, yeah. Chicks.
So when you come up, right, keep that elbow nice and bent, yep. 90 degree angle, so breathe out, so you feel really working your back, your muscles, and your neck, your arms, okay? And your biceps too, okay? Demonstrate for you now. Correct your feet, okay, that's good. Look up, that's it. Oh, like you feel it really working your back muscles.
Yeah,
back
I feel
your shoulders.
It working my back and my biceps.
You're really pulling.
Ah, yeah.
That's good. Do one more, that's it. And come up. Also, when you use this, make sure you put the weight back where you found it. Okay, so put it back over there, Bobby. Very good. And also, a stretch for you for doing this. For working your back muscles. And also, your triceps. You can do this one over your shoulder.
Yeah.
If you want to feel
more. You can feel that.
Yeah, you can feel that. That's good.
That's nice.
That's good. Okay, Bobby, that's the one on dumbbell row. That's it for today, boys.